Welcome, guys. This is John from Just Off of Work, and we're actually going to be starting Kingdom Hearts 1.5, otherwise Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Now, I do want to caveat this by saying that if I do get copyright struck on a lot of these, I'm probably not going to continue the series. At least I'm not going to be posting them. But I do want to go back through and play this because I haven't played this since I was very young. I played the original one on PlayStation 2, I believe, and I haven't touched it since. So, let's get started. Yes, so one of the big caveats that they do say about this game is that it's not Square Enix who would be the one that would be giving you a hard time, it's Disney. So, alright, so it looks like it already detected my display, which is correct. I want this unlocked. Refresh rate. Display brightness, we could just leave. Sure, we'll just leave all this the same, just because everything's gonna come through a lot quieter for you guys than it is for me anyway. I'm not playing keyboard and mouse. Just throwing it out there, I play with an Xbox One controller, so. Let's look at this. Before you stream, this game is a copyrighted work. The copyright is held by the Walt Disney Company in a collaboration of authors representing the Walt Disney Company. Additionally, the copyright of certain characters is held by Square Enix Incorporated LTD. You are free to stream this game in non-commercial contexts. However, using streams of this game to primarily provide or listen to the music is prohibited, even in such non-commercial contexts. For information on the terms of use relating to streaming of the game, please see the official Kingdom Hearts site. Okay, so that is saying that as long as you're not using this to just listen to the music, that it's fair game. Okay, so begin with rare items in easy mode, a balance mode recommended for first timers. Encounter tough enemies for thrilling. We're gonna do final mix because I don't want to be just given stuff, but I am considering myself a new player. I've never beat the first one. I never did. I was too young when it first came out, or at least in my mind I was too young when it first came out. I couldn't get past certain bosses and I just kind of gave up. I never played the second one, so I consider myself new. Select camera settings. Automatically rotate camera in the field. Manually rotate camera using right stick. Settings can be changed. I'm gonna start with manual, just because I'm used to active combat. Select vibration settings for gamepad. We're gonna go on for now. Difficulty final mix, manual on. What I was being told, the final mix, the main difference between this and the original, is there's bosses and stuff in here that was originally in the Japanese version that was not in the American version.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Thank you.
I believe this is one of the songs I was warned about, where people are getting copyright struck on. So I don't quite want to. I can't skip this. Okay, skip scene. I want to watch it. I truly want to watch it. I just can't. So if anybody wants to watch it, please go and watch it on your own time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. I just don't want to be copyright struck on a freaking song. Now step forward. Can you do it? Okay. The active combat is very, like, not the active combat, the manual churning is very hard. Power sleep's addictive. So if I just press O, but if I hold O, you actually jump higher. Okay. So when I was younger, I ended up going with the sword. So I feel like it's only right that I go with the sword again. The power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Let's check real quick. What is the actual differences? Does it say? Power of the Mystic, Inner Strength, a Staff of Wonder and Ruin. Is this the power you seek? I mean, ultimately you get the Keyblade no matter what. So, Inner Strength... I'm assuming it just depends, like, it depends on the stats. So I'm assuming this is more of a defensive build, that's more of a melee build, and then this is more of a magic build. I think, for the sake of this, we're just gonna go basic warrior build. I could be wrong. I mean, I'm sure someone more astute will let me know. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? The power of the Mystic. Strength, the Staff of Wonder and Ruin. You give up this power? Yep. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yeah. This is giving you chance to regret your decision, just in case. It doesn't matter anyway, because we get Donald and Goofy. Donald ends up using magic, and Goofy ends up being a shield, so you gain the power to fight. Press A to attack. So B, jump, A to attack. Alright, you got it. I swung my sword once and I got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points, HP, or health. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Okay, so if I press the B button when they go to attack me, I block them? Is that what just happened there? You gain experience XP by defeating enemies. With enough experience points, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeating enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Find you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemies, but you can lock onto specific targets by pressing RB. Lock on! Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press RB again to release the target. Their games are so freaking fun. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When Y examine pops up, you can press Y to examine the object in front of you. It can't open. I can't open it. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Hey, it's a walker. And Yuffie. Press select for first person view. You can use the, okay. Press select again to return to standard view. Oh, that is trippy. So we have Titus, and Waka, and Yuffie. What's most important to you? Being number one, friendship, my prized possessions. Is friendship such a big deal? What are you so afraid of? Which is kind of funny because all throughout Final Fantasy X, that was the big thing. Don't cry. Getting old. Fuck yours. Being different. Being indecisive. Being indecisive, is that really so scary? What do you want out of life? See rare sights to broaden my horizons. To be strong. Broaden my horizons. Broaden your horizons, huh? You want friendship, you're afraid of being indecisive, and you want to broaden your horizons. Why, thank you for recapping what we just read. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace, and you'll continue through fine. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Now, I do want to throw out there right now, I don't have a direct timeline on when these will be going up. I'm going to shoot to have at least, a lengthy episode go up once per weekend. But I can't guarantee any more than at least once per weekend. And again, I'm planning on a lengthy episode. Most of my episodes are usually an hour. I'm going to try shooting for about an hour and a half to 2 hours on these ones. Press press start to open menu screen. In the main menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status, or configure your game settings. However, you can't open the menu during battle. Apparently, I can't open the menu right now, even though you told me to. Oh no, I'm surrounded! Whatever will I do? Our first ever save. 13 minutes in. Weapon of all. So don't forget. another one who will open the door. Oh, yeah. Peekaboo.
Give me a break, Kyrie. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know.
I don't know.
What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey!
Spaceship.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Down.
Oh, well. That was hilarious.
I'm really off today.
Okay, I don't get anything for that, huh? Okay, it lets me go up here for what reason? Let's see. Oh. Shoot. Butterscotch. Oh, that's right. I was able to get up from that way anyway. Why is it even tricky like that?
Hey, what's happening, man?
Oh my god. That's so bad. I used the potion, right? So then we have a wooden sword. accessories. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here it is. It's yours. High potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Nighty-night.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Fight Heartless, I
haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
That is a question.
And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
You just threw it away. How rude. Indian giver. Ungrateful brat. There's a leaning tower of something. Hey! I've seen those walking rooms. It's called Fantasia. Also one with Mickey Mouse and all the magical rooms and stuff in the house. Big-ass door, he goes through the tiny little door. Poor little Pluto. King Mickey Mouse is gone. MICKEYMOUSE.
Wake up, Doogie! Wake up! This is serious!
That's rude.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Uh-oh.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
Good morning, ladies.
What?
Now, what's the secret?
Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit?
Yep, I was just told.
They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
On a mushroom. It really is Mario. Sure, let's just leave it as Excalibur. Hey, how about usual? Let's do it. You guys edit again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take the route you want. Okay, let me just get to the start. First one, to tag that tree and make it back here.
If I win, I'm captain. If you win,
I get to share the Paopu with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Cheater. Oh crap, I had to go back. Yeah, I lost. Oh well. You can have it. She's all yours. Deal's a deal.
We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Okay. That's not a suggestion to go in here. I don't know what it is. There's something in here. Very disappointing.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
The door.
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Captain knows a lot.
Don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've gotta go check into it. There's something with a key, the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him, got it? We need that key or we're doomed, so go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Mickey.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Behind us! Don't worry. We'll find the king and the skill.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Both of you.
Why is your ice cold?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Oh, lovely.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
Can we squish it?
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
He's like, goodbye. I'm not coming.
Gosh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared too.
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
There you go.
Right. World border. Oh, guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Dale presents Gummy Ship.
Hello up there! Gotta get to Night Stroll! I will grab your rubble! Goodbye. Planet to shat him out. Where the fuck did that room come from? Wasn't any part of the frickin' city I saw, or little village.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Oh, so this is supposed to be before he disappeared?
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Or maybe another part of the island. Oopsie. Am I supposed to actually fight these guys, or like... door. ore come from? Better mine resource. Less help for no freaking reason.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
You have many sets of teeth.
Riku.
I'm not afraid of the darkness. Not yet of the darkness. Oh, I see, because I'm pushing left and right.
Kairi!
It's telling me that I can't look that way.
Sora.
Oh, she's high.
What do I know?
Big Paluca.
Come on, Pluto!
Alright, so down the purple alleyway. Hey, look. He found us.
Huh?
Hello, doggy.
What a dream.
This isn't a dream. Ugh, where am I?
That is a question.
Oh, boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
He's like, as if I'm telling you. Isn't there something you're supposed to do with these red marks? Probably not until later in the game. Alright, I'm fully healed again, so that's good. I see a Moogle. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Item shop. Just because we're kids doesn't mean we can't run a business. Charge of keeping the shop clean. Now my bedroom. Now my bedroom. That's tougher. Welcome. Want to buy something or sell something? I'm here to shop. Want to buy? Let's see what they have. Potion is 60. High potion 150. Ether 200. Tent 250. I want to sell. I don't have any. Never mind. Well, we know where it is, we can always come back to it. Or can box doesn't have a star, so we can't move that. Yeah, that was my bad. Freaking key in your hand. That door leads to the second district. Beyond that lies the third district. Cool. This is the item workshop, Koopa. We're researching this. This is a super weapon forging. Cool. Where'd his heart go?
Let's go.
Come on!
Nice work. Camera angles in this game. They're getting more tired of fighting the same people over and over again. Shard, a gem shard containing essence of emptiness, used for item synthesis. Potion. Really?
Thank you.
Come on!
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Leon!
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
Alright. Then have it your way.
Oh, my fighting now. Ha! 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 gun bleed. I was just spamming, that's a cheat.
This should help.
Nice going, Leon.
Still, it looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Well, there's Riku. Final Fantasy VII meets Final Fantasy VIII.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Aerith. Did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Well, like a 12-year-old kid that's just come
that
ass kicked by an adult.
Those creatures after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
Oh my god, I called her Riku.
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
Apparently I'm blinding.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
You see, it all started
okay.
When I got a dash on my forehead.
You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Nope.
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Well, I am handsome, aren't I?
I am Sam?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! First we need that key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Oh, save point. Alright, I think this is where we're going to be ending it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. This has been one lengthy episode. If you guys did enjoy, definitely like and subscribe. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.